Well, folks, welcome back. How about them fireworks? You guys are in for one hell of a band right now. Introducing Lawless Murphy!
Rock this town to the ground. Let's fill this dance floor.
Thank you.
right. Well, we're going to do some country songs for you too tonight. So if you came expecting to wear your cowboy hat and your boots, you'll be having some songs that you love as well. Just giving yourself a second. Let me get a change of my sounds here. We'll start another song right away. You set? Okay. You guys ready? I'm a full grown man. That's clean to see. Fighters for you next.
This could take all night. Thinking it's ever
Can I get more of my own monitor of my vocal, please? I can't hear myself singing.
Oh, whoever. In my monitor.
Yeah. How you doing out there, Tabor? Beautiful night. Check something that quick. Turn that off. All right, let's do some more country.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a bit better. Thank you. All right, we'll do something from the 50s next. Any Dale Shannon fans out there? Some Lover Boy next. All you who came expecting some more 80s rock, we got you set for that.
Thank you.
love the 80s too. All right, next we'll do some Dwight Yoakam for you. Get some two-steppers up here. Ready? Oh. The guitar sometimes tunes itself when it's changing temperature this rapidly. Sorry about that. It'll be quicker. There's only one step. There we go. This is a new song, well, new-ish for us. We didn't want to bore you with a really long intro version of this song, so we're going to do a short version of the intro. So it needs a vocal effect, but I'm just stalling for a second. Make sure my guitar is in tune. Okay, that sounds like it's in tune. Like some girl first. Yeah. Okay.
I have to skip the next one. Not to skip it. Not to skip sunglasses, Kevin.
Which one?
I have to skip it.
So this next one needs some saxophone.
So before we go any further, we'd just like to say thanks to Mark Garner and the committee here in Tabor and for everybody coming out. The sound guys and all the volunteers. Our drummer, he wants us to thank him. I don't know what for, but...
I don't remember sound checking the saxophone. I'm just assuming you guys know what to do with it. So.
All right, let's go.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock. Round, clock, tonight, pull your head back on. Join me on, have some fun. Well, the clock says, well, we're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. Gonna rock around the clock tonight. And it's on 2, 3, and 4. If the band goes down, we'll yell for you. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. Gonna rock around the clock tonight. Go ahead. All right, we'll do some Journey for you, but not the one that some of you are probably thinking. You guys ready?
Not right now, but we'll have the banana after. Thanks.
You guys ready? Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, here's some more Love Aboard, but a slower one so you can grab your honey.
How about this one?
Hold the line.
You have me worried. Okay, here's some Total.
I'm getting ahead of myself.
Love you too. Thank you for coming. Enjoy the rest of your night. But the rest of you get to stay, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I could use a little bit more. Got a little honky tonk for you coming up.
This is the drummer. This is the drummer. This is the drummer. This man was a boss. The hell made out of nothing. Wrong behavior. This bit of to do what the things to do. I used to go out with your sister. Yeah, I took her. Yeah. Hey, before we play the next song, I thought we'd introduce everybody. Behind me on the drums, let's hear it for Ryan Dick. He grew up in Ready Made, which some of you probably know where that is. He lives in Lethbridge now. To my left on bass, Alex Thompson. Some of you probably see him. He works over at the Sugar Factory. To my right, I got Kevin Vezina on guitar. And my name's Cameron Clark. I used to live here in Tabor, and I taught band in Barnwell and Vauxhall.
So he plays trumpet, and he plays piano, guitar. He can play drums and piccolo and all these other instruments.
And then, thank you. Okay, for this next song,
multi-talented kind of a dude.
Sorry. For this next song, we're gonna have Alex take the lead vocal on it with some ZZ Top.
Good time to get a beer.
When you wake up in the morning and the light hurts your head, the first thing you do when you get up out of bed is hit that street to run. running and try and lead the masses. Go get yourself some cheap sunglasses. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! I spied a little thing and I followed her all night. She had a funky cut of Levi's and a sweater that's kinda tight. She had a West Coast strut that was sweet as molasses. Now what really knocked me out was the cheap sunglasses.
Thank you, Alex. Happy he does that to give me a break. This next one starts out slow, but it picks up in the middle. And you've probably heard it before. I would expect you to sing along.
But I'm the captain, so
climb above. What's this for tomorrow? On every step up we'll die, the best that we can to keep. I could. It's not up to me. Okay, I just gotta switch instruments here quick. All right, we'll get back to our roots here. You guys ready?
No, just give me a second. Just
one more little tune in there. This next song has some banjo in it, which I'm happy to be playing on my keyboard.
Yeah.
pickup truck. Daddy, sweet money, come get you. Party all night in South Carolina. Bad mama, Jim, Fidel, Louisiana. To the Cajun, raging. Lunatic from Brunswick. To the Georgia Peace. Keep the same guitar.
I don't know where I'm going, but soon I'll know where I've been. Hanging on promises and the songs of yesterday. And I'm made of my mind. I ain't wasting no more time. Here I go again. Here I go again. Though it keeps us for an answer. And seem fine what I'm looking for. Oh Lord, I pray you give me strength to carry on. Cause I know what it means to walk along the lonely street of dreams. And here I go again. I'm wasting no
Thank you. Just some quick water here. I'm not sure how I managed to sing that song because I swallowed a mosquito mid-song. No, not kidding. Yeah. It helped me hit the high note, apparently. Two more? Okay, two more? Okay. I think the drummer's finally warmed up.
Drum solo.
Okay, this next one's called Spooky. Yeah. I thought we were in agreement.
Since I don't know. first time? Yeah, feel like the first time?
This is our last song. Feels like the first time.
Love you.